I'm sick. I have a cold. But anyway, I called up Department of Investigation because Mayor de Blasio has a new guy, Mark Peters. And he wouldn't get on the phone with me. He made a secretary get on and off the phone with me for like five times. And she said how busy he is. If he's that busy, it would have been quicker and easier to get on the phone with me. But in my opinion, he doesn't want to get to the truth. So ready for this? It's so excruciatingly painful. He told her to refer me to internal affairs. I told her to tell him I'm suing internal affairs for exactly this reason, that they've retaliated against me for being a whistleblower, including on 911 tech corruption. And so he said, I still have to do it. I have to go to internal affairs, or I can wait until we get the new NYPD inspector general. Well, why are we getting a new inspector general, this new position for the NYPD? Because internal affairs can't police the police. It's the police are so out of control. So it's heartbreaking to me that I called Department of Investigation. I said, it's Susanna Troy. I've contacted DOI over the years about 911. Please tell him, he's telling me to contact the Internal Affairs Bureau, the police, when in fact the police have retaliated against me. I'm the second 911 whistleblower to be threatened. I was threatened with false arrest by the same precinct, same detective squad. And you need to pick up the phone and talk to me. And he wouldn't do it.